In case you are having trouble enabling proximity mode for your Android device, this should help you resolve your issues. Now, every device is different, but you need to go into the settings for the Bauer Smart Lock app and make sure that the location permissions are set to always on for that app. Then you should be able to successfully enable proximity mode.